that it's your turn and it's your time for your miracle. It's your turn. There's a song which says that tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. If it's your song, you can sing it with me. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. I don't know about who I'm singing this song to, but the Spirit of God is saying to you expressly that tomorrow by this time, tomorrow by this time, tomorrow by this time, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, he will make a way. He will wipe your tears. He will turn situations in your favor. He will release the supply. He will help you. He will deliver you. He will sustain you. He will deliver you from your enemies. What was impossible, tomorrow by this time will become possible. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. I don't know who you are, but within 24 hours, angels are busy sending the reply to your prayer request. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. He's going to release the finances. He's going to cancel the debt. He's going to cause you to get that job. He's going to heal you of that sickness. He's going to restore your marriage. Your husband is returning back home. That divorce case is being canceled. God is performing miracles. God is giving people testimonies. Deliverance is taking place. Chains are breaking. Yokes are breaking. Depression is being lifted. Fear is disappearing. Comfort is coming. Courage is coming. You can do all things. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Those who wished to see your downfall, those who wish to see you fail, those who were doing everything to cause you to lose your job, to fail in marriage, to fail in destiny, God will show up and put them all to shame. God will put them to shame and make a way for you. He will set a table before you in the presence of your enemies. He will anoint your head with fresh oil. Goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. And you shall rejoice in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Tomorrow, let's sing it together. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. I release a 24 hours miracle to somebody hearing the sound of my voice. I release a 24 hours miracle. May God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the God of impossibility, the God who is the unmovable mover, unshakable shaker, the almighty, all-sovereign God, who is higher than the highest, stronger than the stronger, greater than the greatest, mightier than the mightiest person. May the Lord Jehovah come through for you. May the Lord Jehovah deliver you from your strong enemies. Deliver you from every battles. Deliver you from every problem. Deliver you from every crisis. Turn situations that was against you in your favor. May God help you, favor you, cause even your enemies to favor you. There's somebody, even your enemies, they'll help you. Even your enemies. God will trouble them until they run and favor you. Just as the Egyptians were in a hurry to give their substance to the Israelites as they were coming out of Egypt. I pray for somebody in the next 24 hours. May Jehovah help you. May the Jehovah make a way for you. May the chains of affliction be broken. May the yoke of pain and sickness be broken. May every obstacle to your miracle be destroyed. May the Lord deliver you from your strong opponent. In the name of Jesus. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. I receive it. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. Tomorrow by this time, God will make a way. May the Lord Jehovah surprise you in Jesus' name. You will not need to fight in this battle. Position yourself, stand still, and see the salvation of the Lord, who is with you. Who is with you if God is for you? How can you feel? If God is for you, how can you be disappointed? If God is for you, how can you be defeated? If God is for you, how can your enemies prevail over you? Tomorrow by this time. After this, somebody will sleep like a baby. After this, somebody will receive the oil of joy. The spirit of heaviness will be lifted. People are being liberated. Favors. And divine helpers will have no option but to come to your assistance in the name of Jesus. Position yourself, stand still, and see the salvation of the Lord who is with you, O Judah and Jerusalem. Do not be afraid or dismayed. Tomorrow, didn't I say tomorrow? You see, sometimes the Holy Spirit goes ahead of us. I didn't even know there was tomorrow, but the Holy Spirit have told me to tell you to prophesy tomorrow. And God is saying it again tomorrow. God is saying it again tomorrow.
You may also join us on the prayer line Tuesdays 10 p.m. Eastern Time and Fridays 11 p.m. Eastern Time. You can join in by calling 563-999-3626 or dial 641-715-3655. The access number is 950-014-pound. Or you may listen live by Facebook. Just search Cabe Watche. Join us on internet radio at our Blog Talk Radio at www.blogtalkradio.com/Kwaku-Watche. That's www.blogtalkradio.com/KWAKU-BOACHIE. If you're in Europe, join us on our prayer line live by visiting our Blog Talk Radio site at www.blogtalkradio.com/KWAKU-BOACHIE or visit our Facebook page. If you're in London, the time is 3 a.m. Wednesdays and 4 a.m. Saturdays. Europe, it is 4 a.m. on Wednesdays and Saturdays at 5 a.m. If you're in the area, you may visit our Sunday service from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. The location is at County Road Shopping Center, 1948 County Road, District Heights, Maryland, 20747.
Hi, this is Reverend K, and once again, welcome to Fresh Fire Prayer Ministry. I'm here to recommend to you some deliverance materials which will help you. The Bible says, buy knowledge and sell it not. Buy knowledge and sell it not. You have to discover in order to recover. If you don't discover the mystery behind your misery, you'll not be able to recover and possess or repossess your possession. So knowledge is very vital in this day and age, because what you don't know is what the enemy or your enemies will use against you. And that's why the U.S. spend huge sums of money
using it for intelligence, because they have to know what their enemies are planning against the U.S. before they, in order to overturn it, cancel it, frustrate it before their enemies can come against them. So the Bible says that we are not ignorant of the devices of the enemy. So many people are looking for deliverance, seeking for deliverance, but they are very ignorant about the ways the devil operates, and they keep on falling into the devil's trap, and the devil keeps on getting them. The first book I recommend to you is called Spiritual Diagnosis. Mind you, you can get all these books on our website, www.freshfireprayer.com. www.freshfireprayer.com. You can get it on a paper book, or you can get it on ebook. In the ebook, when you buy it, it will be emailed to you as an attachment, and you can open it and get it. You go to the website www.freshfireprayer.com. The first book is Spiritual Diagnosis. Spiritual Diagnosis is the first book I wrote after the Lord revealed to me the way the enemy operates against humanity. The way witchcraft operate, curses operate, demons operate. In this book, you will understand how the enemy operates. You are going to learn about the portals which the enemies or demons can enter into your body. You know how demons also operate. You also know how to keep your deliverance, how to stay delivered, what can keep you from receiving deliverance. You know the different ways the enemy can attack you, either through witchcraft, either through curses, either through spirit husband, either through your name, either through against your marriage. This book will expose to you. Anybody who wants to know about deliverance and about the ways the demons and the witches operate, how witches can hunt down your star, how witches can turn you into scapegoat in order to destroy you, this book will give you all the vital informations you need for your deliverance, and it will help you. Body afflictions, how many people are going through attacks on their body, demonic visitation, demons visiting you, witchcraft, scapegoats, evil soul ties. I explain to you how all these things operate. Asmodeus and Osmodeus, these are demons that breaks marriages and keep people single. Satanic spiders and spider web, every time you experience a spider web in your life. Satanic monitors, demons and witches monitoring you. Evil altars and covenants that are affecting your body, are affecting your life. You learn all star hunters, demons and witches that are after your star and your glory, and how they can pursue after your star to destroy you. How to use the anointing oil, how to anoint your house. These are all, and how to do self-deliverance. This book, Spiritual Diagnosis. Spiritual Diagnosis. The other one is called Deliverance from Blessing Destroyers. This book gives you 30 dreams that shows you that your blessings and your prosperity is under demonic and witchcraft attacks. 35 prayer to cancel demonic dreams and against your life. Have you been having evil dreams? Have you been having bad dreams? Do you understand the dreams? Do you know how to pray to reverse it, to destroy it? How to overcome the four major causes of poverty. You will discover what causes poverty, and the 11 witchcraft activities, 11 witchcraft activities to destroy your blessings and your destiny. You also learn about the 16 demons that attack our finances, prayers to overcome demonic operation against your blessings, prayers to against witchcraft activities, and 9 spiritual elements for your blessings. Deliverance from blessing destroyers. Emergency prayers for marriage restoration. Anybody going through marital problem, anybody wanting to get married, anybody wanting to know how to pray against witchcraft, against marine demons, against strange women, against household wickedness, against spouse charms, against your marriage, and how to pray to preserve your marriage, get this book, Deliverance from Blessing Destroy. Emergency prayers for marriage restoration. Any marriage under attack, this is your book. Consuming Fire for Fire. This is the book that you need in order to teach you how to pray against the spirit husband, spirit wife, python spirit, leviathan spirit, witchcraft spirit, demonic spirit, strange woman, come against singleness, spirit of delay, spirit of satanic embargoes, anything, anybody who is going through witchcraft. This is the book. And if you want to know how to pray against a witch, get this book, and it will teach you how to pray against witchcraft and get your deliverance. Emergency prayers for marriage restoration. Emergency prayers. Urgent prayers. This urgent prayers against the strong man. This book will teach you how to pray against back to sender. Anybody who releases evil arrow against you, how to send it back to the sender. This book will also teach you how to pray to open every satanic padlock that has padlocked your destiny and your star. This book will teach you how to pray against the spirit of death, sicknesses, and diseases, especially cancer. And this